Hi folks, I am Rufus, and I'm founder of RUF Guitars Company. Today I'll show you around how we make composite guitars. So come on and let's start this factory tour. Since I was a kid, I was dreaming of building guitars. I was looking for innovations that I could apply into those beautiful things. And I came up with RUF guitars. Most of our team are mechanical and aerospace engineers with great experience in composite materials, but we also got guitar techs that were working with some great European bands and some great luthiers that were working with most notable European guitar companies. Each one of us has been involved in guitar business since years, but RUF Guitars was created only 1 year ago. This is Schrödinger, our first production model. It is made of composite materials like glass fiber and carbon fiber and filled in with Ruffaine, our custom created research material that you can choose the flavor of. It is single piece construction with unique access to last frets. You can choose the pickup configuration, electronics, rich light fretboard, the hardware and many more. So now let's go to the production site where I'll show how we make it. Now we are entering the production building and I'll show you around about technology and how we make it. So let's start with CNC. We use CNC milling machine at several stages of our production. At the very beginning of the process, we cut the molds. Then we use it to cut the cavities, prepare the fretboard with all the inlays and fret slots. This provides us with highest quality and safety. Once we're done with milling, we start laminating the composites. So let's go and see how the composite lab looks like. Now we are at Composite Lab. This is where we prepare the molds and the guitars themselves. So currently Philip is preparing the new mold. Later on, we use composite materials like carbon fiber, glass fiber, epoxy resin, the same materials and the same methods that are used in aerospace industry and motorsports. So let's take a look at the guitar. This is exactly how the guitar goes out from the mold. At the beginning, it's just a shell body, but eventually we fill it with Ruffaine. We've been doing research on how to reproduce the best possible tones. We've tested tons of guitars and tons of materials to find the best sounding one. And now you can choose in between plain, gray, brown, and you can find your perfect tone. Even though we're just starting with the production, we prepared our production site to be fully independent. So now let's take a look in our painting room. All the works are done in-house, so you can choose from a variety of finish options like satin, matte, gloss, or whatever comes to your mind. Let's go and see the rest of the production site. So this is the heart of our production. Quality is our highest priority. We do everything to obtain the best possible playability to meet nowadays guitar players' standards. We start at fretboard preparation, then we press the frets, dress the frets, finish the frets, prepare the assembly, prepare the electronics, do the setup, quality check, final check, and prepare for the shipment. All we are doing here is because of passion and love to guitars and innovation. Our story is just beginning, and you can be part of it.